My name's Michael Davies from the Blast Process team. I've just been down the local shelves and picked up a copy of Bioshock 2, but not your standard run-of-the-mill version. I've got the collector's edition. Let's take a peek inside, shall we? So what can I say about this Bioshock 2 special edition? Well, it's rather big, isn't it? Let's just take the lid off and see what we can find inside, shall we? Okay, on the lid itself, it's got a very odd decorative design of a butterfly, shall we say, which I have a bit on my wall, maybe. Here we've got now is the official Bioshock score. I am Rapture, Rapture is me from Bioshock 1. This is featured on a nice vinyl as well. Now it's the artwork from Bioshock 2. Big hardback book. This features concept art from throughout the game itself. Oh, I'm a bit parched. I could just do with a nice cuppa to keep me going. Oh, thank you kindly, sir. That will do nicely. Oh, that hit the spot. Shall we crack on, shall we? We have a copy of the Bioshock 2 game on the Xbox 360. I'm going to go with that one later on. Now, it's the sounds from the lighthouse on a very small vinyl, is it, maybe? It's on a regular CD. I shall be popping that into my Sony Walkman later to have a listen. I've heard some things about this. Interestingly, there seem to be some very collectible posters from the game itself. Paving the future. Rapture, the best and the brightest. The Bioshock 2 Collector's Edition. Very well worth picking up from your local retailer. What's that? Better with me, best dash!